Now the drivers are waiting on the grid. The five lights at the Yas Marina Center will be lit any moment now.